Carter, and welcome to the exciting world of HIP.
Wake up, sleepyhead. Good morning. I'm Andrea Jackson with your wake-up call for Monday, October 25th, 2010. The cholera outbreak in Haiti has reached the capital. Not a good year for the Haitians. Tropical Storm Richard has put on the big boy pants and is now surfing the seas as a hurricane. First stop, Belize. Three California beaches north of Santa Barbara on the central coast have been shuttered after a great white shark killed a bodyboarder. The Giants and the Rangers headed to the World Series. Game one is Wednesday in San Francisco. Ooh, can you hear that? Job openings. Team Yankees and Phillies. Ooh. What a weekend for college football. Oklahoma got knocked off the top spot by Missouri. The Tigers beat the Sooners 36-27. In the market for Frank Lloyd Wright house? Well, if you've got $2.9 million, I've got a gorgeous prairie-style home in a Chicago suburb for sale. NASA is hosting 150 select Twitter followers to a two-day Kennedy Space Center extravaganza leading up to Discovery's launch on November 1st. How cool is that? Box office results, who saw this one coming? Paranormal Activity 2, $42 million for the opening weekend. Proof you don't need leading stars to do box office bofo bucks, as they say in the Hollywood Reporter and Variety. Opening Friday, Saw 3D. Because you want to see that in 3D, don't you? Some other quick entertainment notes. Celine Dion and hubby welcomed twin boys. Matt Damon and his wife welcomed daughter number 4. And Russell Brand and Katy Perry tied the knot at a tiger reserve in India. Congratulations. Your New York weather forecast, cloudy and 72, rain moving in overnight. That is your New York wake-up call. I'm Andrea Jackson. I'll ring you in the morning. Be good.